songwriters of legendary songs, country artists. I'd like to share this next one I wrote on a late night bus ride in New York City, 1982. It speaks about the sacrifices of the road life we live. These days I get to thinking about some of the folks that make sacrifices for the life they live. That would be the men and women who serve in our armed forces. So much for our freedom around the world. So let's send this song like a prayer and keep them out of harm's way.